Halo. Sekarang saya di daerah namanya Common Ground. Ininya orang yang muda-muda datang banyak, makan, ada banyak restoran, ada banyak tempat toko yang jual baju. Ininya baru dibuat, mungkin 3 tahun atau 4 tahun. Hari ini ada hujan sedikit, tidak ada orang banyak, dan hari ini hari biasa, tidak ada banyak. Tapi saya datang di sini untuk perkenalkan restoran Bandung di Seoul ya. Oke, lanjut saya ke sana ya. Mungkin ada di sana, biasanya. Where is it? It's gotta be somewhere up there. Tapi tidak bisa, tidak tahu bagaimana naik ke sana. Oke, sana, sana. Maksudnya restoran Bandung. Ada restoran Bandung di Seoul itu ya. Ini menunya ada beberapa saja yang main semuanya yang orang-orang makan banyak. Mungkin di sini chef juga mungkin orang Indonesia.
Ini saya lihat di Informa.
Iya, bisa cari ini di Informa. Bang. Ada orangnya banyak di sini, mungkin di sini tempat yang orang banyak. Oke, lanjut. Mejanya tidak ada banyak, tapi dekorasinya semuanya dari. Oh, who is she? She's from. I don't know where she was.
Oh my girl.
Oh my girl. Right? 민규진 was here. A2. 여기 앉아봐. 응. 아다, 아니야. 흔한 맛가나 사자야. 사태가얌. 등한. Bla 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 bla, perkenalkan sate ayam rasanya apa gimana. Dan ada instruksi how to eat Bandung Sikdang Mirica. How to eat nasi goreng deliciously. How to eat mie goreng deliciously. Okay, so So I think we'll wait for set, couple A set, which is the cheapest one, maybe. It's a 미리차 하나 먹어봐야지. 미리차 다시 고래 하나.
아다 주얼 비르빈탕. Non-alcoholic beer. Bintang Radler Zero. Never seen one of this in Indonesia. I wonder how it tastes. It's, but the price is quite expensive. Wow. One liter bintang is 7,000 won, which is about 100,000 rupiah. Bintang, 7,000 won, 100,000 rupiah. One bintang. 100,000 won. Tebotol, 3,000. It says Indonesian favorite drink. It's a sweet jasmine tea, it says. And it's 3,000, which is around 40,000. Okay. I think the interior is really good. So the other restaurants, they don't have many customers inside, but here it's full.
I've just ordered
Now we have the fruit, and it looks really delicious. The plating is really good. I think they got this bowl from Indonesia. So, mirica here, which I never tried in Indonesia. I don't know what this is. This is mirica or baso goreng. Never eaten. I just tried on baso. Baso goreng. So let's have a taste. So I'll taste one by one first. Oh, they have sambal. So as they said, I will try like this.
Sauce.
I think it's the food I had in Bali. I think it's very good. Enough time. Honestly, this nasi goreng tastes like a mixture of Southeast Asian fried rice. Doesn't taste like a nasi goreng, but maybe it's Bandung style. I've never tried a Bandung nasi goreng. So next, I'll try this fried basil. Okay, I think this is the sauce. I can guess how it will taste like. Really good. Very good. They have meat inside. I think they made this. Got this from Bangkok. So third one, what's it called? Mirica. Never tried this before. It's the noodle. So it says I had to crush this cookie first. And then mix it. I don't like spicy ones, so I take this out. Yeah, back in the days, like 10 years ago, there was only one or two restaurants in Seoul, so I couldn't taste this, but now, I think Indonesia has gotten famous, I don't know. There are many restaurants, Indonesian restaurants. You can easily find one in each district, I think. I think there are more than 5 Indonesian restaurants. So, okay, I'll give it a try. Just in case, it's a little, it may be a little spicy. It's very spicy. Yeah. It is spicy. Okay, so that's it for today. I think to be overall rating, I think it's a 4 star. I can say it's a 4 star, but the atmosphere, if you add one more star, it's a 5 star restaurant. I mean, like the restaurant you can find in Seoul, I think it's one of the best ones. It's worth trying. And I just spoke to the chef. He used to live in Bandung for 10 years. Used to go to Bandung International School. I think he learned there, and then he's planning to visit to Indonesia within this year or next year. Anyway, so got the information, and I think that's it. So that's it for today. Please subscribe, like, and comment. Thank you.